Easter may be over, but don't put this away just yet.